Okay, well, we're doing the last video of ALTDEUS. There's still like kind of one mini ending. It basically happened when we were fighting Yamato. Like, we lost the fight to him while defending Anima, and then kind of the game ended. But like, that's pretty much what happened. There was nothing like more groundbreaking or just something new comparing to the Dieter's ending or like Noah's, the bad one. So I'm not gonna record it because it's just 1 minute or whatever. Let's finish up this thing and do the alternative final ending.
Don't make me, Coco.
So we wait. I don't know how long, 2-3 minutes? We just don't shoot, that's pretty much the philosophy of it. I explained it once, this is the same scenario that happened in Tokyo Chronos, we just had to shoot ourselves to do the true ending.
Chloe, you must.
Here it's kinda like, we stop. But I wonder what's gonna be like the alternative.
Chloe, please, Chloe, shoot me through the heart. Chloe, shoot me through the heart.
Here we go.
What's wrong, Chloe?
Coco, you might think you're saving me by doing this. You're right. Peace will return to the surface if the meteoras are gone. But if we have to exchange your life for it, if it's a world without you, I can't live or smile in a world like that. I'm the one who wants you to smile.
Don't, Chloe. Don't make this harder.
You're the one who always makes things hard for me! You called me your bodyguard, your friend. You made me read to you and look after dahlias. You taught me about emotions and stories. You allowed me to stay beside you. Then you told me to shoot you and left without considering my feelings. You're always so composed, like you know everything. It gets under my skin. It pisses me off! No, I won't do it. You're the one who made me like this. You made me human. You... Talk to me. Tell me everything. What hurts you? What do you fear? Let me understand too.
I'm sorry. Really, I was just so scared. I was paralyzed. I felt like I just couldn't save you. Chloe, I was thinking about what I could do to save you. You've always been bound to me in our memory of reincarnation. It's been so, so long. It's happened so many times. The string that binds us feels more like a curse. This was the only way I could rescue you from this curse. Chloe, if you just lose any connection to me, then you can truly live your life free as your own person. Please, Chloe, sever your bonds with me, and I just know that will be the best for your future.
That is true. What are you doing? Huh?
Don't decide what I feel. That's what they call being selfish.
Chloe is being selfish right now, so Chloe. That's just what it is. So what happens then? Like, meteors pretty much swallowed the world, and that's it.
Chloe.
Blue petals? I didn't see ever. Oh, because Chloe is okay. Yeah, it's a resemblance.
Where are we, Chloe?
I guess we died.
Noah and Anima saved us from inside that?
Was this the right choice?
No, but that's what we had to do.
we abandon the world for our own desires. I wonder if they will ever forgive us.
This is the choice I made. Let's go, Coco. Don't ever leave me again without saying anything.
I won't.
There's no choice now.
I wonder what will become this time.
I don't know. But I'm sure the meteoras will guide us to our final destination.
Do you remember our promise?
Mm-hmm.
About how I've always wanted to see the stars with you?
Of course I remember our promise. Let's fulfill that promise then. We'll find a place where we can see an infinitely starry sky.
That's it. Ah, final scenes from the game. Finally. I mean, I'm glad I discovered other endings, you know? That way you can like...
Dream, the dream I wanted to ground it with you.
I love the song. Oh god, like every time I listen to this song, like it's so nostalgic to me. I'm gonna put like this song like as a separate video just to listen, because this is the best song in VR I've ever heard. Like if we're talking about vocals or atmosphere, like the first time Coco sang it at her concert, if you remember, that was crazy to me. That is finally the final ending of the game. And it's of course not the right one. Truly, in my memory forever will stay that when we shot Coco, that was the right decision. So that's why I called it true ending. This is the alternative one. More selfish and just like, you know, kinda arrogant to me in perspective. Because you pretty much just think about yourself and just Coco. Not about everyone else that died or whatever happened on the surface. So it is what it is. But this is the final playthrough with the all achievements unlocked and stuff like that. We're just like, finally, we're done with this. Well, that's it. Let's just leave the screen like that. I'm not gonna change anything else. That's how we leave this game. And I'm super hopeful we're gonna have a third game from the series. Maybe on the next headset, who knows? Like, Tokyo Chronos released on Quest 1, ALTDEUS released on Quest 2. So, something else might be releasing on Quest 3 one day, who knows? Here's the completion screen, just to be formal. Okay, we're out of this bitch.